Merhabalar, I'm Hrant Dink. I died on January 19, 2007. I was the editor of Agos, a small newspaper in Istanbul. That's me, my blood. Yes, that's me. My friends at Agos, my shoes with holes, we're all Armenian, we're all Hrant, meaning we are all God's children, Jewish, Muslim, Kurdish, Ethiopian, German. I don't want to glorify my death, but I met this woman, Christine Soleri, a painter I knew from Istanbul. And she introduced me to some others, such as Lincoln and Martin Luther King. We are all Hrant, beautiful. That's her, the painter, Christine Soleri, who introduced me to Lincoln. And this is the group painting she did. I'm sitting between Atatürk and Lincoln. Martin Luther King asked an important question. Do you ever blame all Americans for having killed me, or you say prejudice and racism killed me? That's the same issue with you, brother. Don't blame Turks. Blame prejudice and racism. As a kid in Malatya, I did not know the difference between an Armenian and a Turk. Once I was called Gavur, the G word. The truth is, I miss you. I miss Malatya, Kanala, Istanbul. I miss my Raquel and my kids. I'm sorry I'm dead. I'm sorry I got killed. But I am with you. I will be with you forever.